After Juventus was defeated by Atletico Madrid, a wound-up Cristiano Ronaldo held up five fingers in the media zone for each of his Champions League titles. After being mocked by Spanish supporters while on the field against Atletico Madrid, Ronaldo responded to taunts by repeatedly performing the gesture, a clear reference to his incredible success in the competition. It was clear that Ronaldo was super pissed after the game as he marched through the Wanda Metropolitano media zone with a scowl on his face. He even refused to speak to any journalists but again held up the five-finger gesture and declared, "I won five Champions Leagues and these guys, none." He made a zero with his hand as if to drive home the point. He has sped away clutching his luxury wash bag under his arm. Ronaldo was jeered throughout the match at the Wanda Metropolitano Stadium. And being a former Real Madrid legend, he attracted plenty of hate from the home support and it seemed to get under his skin.